Why is my car wobbling at high speed? The most common reason for a car to shake is related to tires. If the tires are out of balance, then the steering wheel can shake. This shaking starts at around 50 to 55 miles per hour, mph. It's worse around 60 miles per hour, but starts to get better at high speeds.